One of the patrols I sent out found you.
It was not the guards that saved me. It was Maximo.
Hello, Baron. It's been a while.
Yes, you must have improved your skills since we last crossed swords. Tell me, have you any new scars?
Not since the one you gave me.
Baron, Maximo needs you to open the Great Vault.
Open the Great Vault? Are you mad? I've been charged by my ancestors to never open the vault.
Then step aside and I'll do it.
Try it and you'll end up with more than a scar.
I'll take my chances.
Ah! Come to me, my ancestors! Ah! my actions. With all the power of my ancestors. Help me in my hour. You have finally repaid me.
Baron, we could fight all night, but that won't keep those people out there from getting slaughtered. This isn't about our past, it's about their future.
This terror has to end, my love. You are their only hope.
If it must be done, then we open the vault.
Thank you. prepared to purchase an item? Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that to purchase an item? Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
Thank you, kind sir.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
500 years, the world has feared what lies within this vault.
The time for fear is over.
shoulder. I can't hold him off much longer.
I'll hold them off.
There used to be a sea here.
Those shells are headed for Hawkmoor.
I must return to the castle. My people, Elizabeth, they need me.
Then I'll go see what damage I can do with the source of these shells. Those Zin guns have to be shut down. If not, all is lost.
Ha!
Thank you for the help.
Yeah!
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Greetings.
Thank you, boy.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
for the help. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
I can't hold them off much longer. Hurry! I can't hold them off much longer.
Thank you.
Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
Yeah.
James. Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
Thank you.
Thank you, boy.